This is a stunning opening trap. You can play against the Sicilian defense, and more than 90% of the players would fall for this trap. So we have captured in the center. A pawn push e5. We have to bring this knight back, like Google's DeepMind Alpha 0 does against Stockfish. This knight comes out attacking the pawn. We have to invite this bishop to pin your knight so that black can win the central pawn, and black goes for it. After this, we are setting up a deadly trap. And black captures here and captures the pawn in the center. But this is the blunder of this game. And you can play this wonderful move, threatening checkmate, and this knight is lost. So you do not have any idea of this knight bringing back, because you just capture it and you are winning on the spot. So after this, my opponent just castled. I just captured here, and another mistake by my opponent, just played this king move. Now I am threatening a checkmate, so you have to defend it. Once this pawn is pushed, another idea is there to deliver a checkmate. Let's say if you are not careful and plays this pawn move, then you can sacrifice the queen, and you already know this is the smothered mate. So that was there in the position. After this move, my opponent just resigned the game. Let's see the other lines. After this, bishop pins your knight. The best way to deal with this position is to just capture it with this knight. And now the trick doesn't work, because this time this knight can come here protecting the checkmate, and the bishop is controlling this knight. So after this, if you try to push this bishop back, then you are already lost. After this captures, black can capture here, and you are left with ruined pawn structure, and you will just lose the game if black plays accurate moves. So what is there in the position? Let's see. After this, if black goes for this, you have another stunning move. You just castle, and now after captures, we have this bishop captures. You don't have to move this rook, and you have the wonderful idea of this knight moving to here, and the best move here is to bring this rook into the game. But this is no one wants to do it, and you would see the castling over the board, but you have completely won this game. Now queen joins the attack, threatening checkmate, so you would have to prevent it by playing this pawn push. Now you capture this pawn by this knight. Your queen is under attack. If you save the queen, let's say now you will have to give up this rook. Or if you don't give up, let's say you move this queen from here, this is a checkmate in two. You just capture here, and now king has only one square to go, because this is a double check and king should move. Once king moves, you deliver this wonderful checkmate. Let's see other lines. After this, if you try to become fancy and pin this knight, again this is the same. You deliver this check. Once this king move, again king goes to this knight goes to the same square, king goes back, and you deliver this wonderful checkmate over the board.